For the architect leader, tightly link your AI and data strategies for successful transformation. A business architect or a leader with an architectural mindset can help to facilitate the formulation of strategy. However, this person needs to understand what strategy is. In a very simplified way, strategy is about picking one option among many available choices. One role of an architect is to lay out these choices and facilitate conversations to help leaders pick one. In reality, you could pick a few, but let's keep it simple. In the AI landscape, a large portion of AI is about training the system with data so it can learn patterns from the data. Subsequently, the system can then make predictions, such as predicting what movie you might like based on your watch history, classify new data into one of many categories, such as assigning an anger quotient to a customer who is calling in, so that the right customer service rep can de-escalate the situation, or generate new data based on its domain knowledge, such as generating a customized response when a manager wants to know specific sales figures. This means that the AI strategy and the data strategy of the organization are tightly intertwined, and you cannot have AI strategy without a data strategy. Many companies are exploring AI to gain a competitive advantage. To do AI well, the company needs a strong data strategy. First, I'll talk about data strategy and then I'll cover AI strategy. As I said earlier, strategy is about picking one among many choices. So, what are our choices for data? Here are a few examples. Choosing data quality over quantity. Prioritizing the cleansing and enrichment of data rather than collecting large quantities of poor quality data. Opting for scalable cloud-based infrastructure over building out on-prem infrastructure. Deciding to use cloud platforms that offer scalability and elasticity for storage and compute resources so the organization can adapt to varying workloads. Open source versus proprietary solutions. Choosing open source frameworks and tools to maximize flexibility and reduce costs, while considering proprietary solutions only where it can offer significant advantages. Balanced, centralized, and decentralized data management. Centralizing data governance to maintain quality and security, while allowing decentralized access and processes to empower individual departments and functions. Investing in talent development versus outsourcing operations. Choosing to invest in current employees through training and development to build the necessary skill sets in-house, rather than relying solely on external talent. Strategic data partnership versus participating in marketplaces. Making strategic choices about external data partnerships as opposed to being a participant in a marketplace to enhance the organization's own data. As you can see in these examples, leaders made certain choices that collectively drive the organization in a certain direction. For example, since the decision was to move infrastructure to the cloud, you don't have to spend money in housing and maintaining servers in a secure location. Similarly, let's look at the choices we make for AI strategy with some examples. Committing to ethical AI versus de-emphasizing it. Deciding to establish firm guidelines on ethical use of AI, which includes transparency in algorithms, non-bias in data, and fairness in decision-making processes. Iterative AI development versus the Big Bang approach. Choosing an iterative approach to AI model development, which allows for continuous learning and improvement rather than large, infrequent updates. Build versus buy. Choosing whether to develop AI solutions in-house or to purchase them from vendors. This involves considering the organization's core capabilities and competencies, resources available, and the unique value proposition of existing solutions. Scope of AI development. Deciding on the scale at which AI should be deployed, from pilot projects in specific departments to enterprise-wide transformation. Data privacy and ethics. Making clear choices on how AI will handle data privacy and ethical considerations while aligning with customer expectations. Technology stack. Selecting the technology stack, including programming languages, frameworks, and platforms that will be used to develop, train, and deploy AI models. Innovation balance. Deciding on the balance between applying AI to improve existing processes and creating entirely new AI-driven products or services. Each of these choices require thoughtful consideration and alignment with the strategic, operational, and cultural aspects of the organization. A team with an architectural mindset is able to visualize these different options and combinations and facilitate conversation with leadership to make these decisions. Once these decisions are crystallized, then they form the basis of the organization's AI and data strategy. Some organizations have motherhood and apple pie kind of statements that's supposed to be AI or data strategy. This is not strategy because no deliberate choices have been made. These are just corporate platitudes. Don't fall into that trap. If you enjoyed watching this video, please consider subscribing. For a one-page visual summary of this and all future ones, please sign up on my mailing list. Thank you for watching.